Hi everyone, welcome or welcome on back to my channel. So last week I attended the Janet Jackson Together Again concert and I decided to style my hair in Bantu knot. So for this style you will need some rubber bands. So I'm just starting off by sectioning off this section of locks to create my first Bantu knot. So for my Bantu knots, I decided to create a two-strand twist at first and then to twist all of my locks on top of each other to create the knot. Now, when I first started doing this, I thought I wanted these knots to be big, but as you're going to see, eventually I start to break them down into smaller Bantu knots. So here is when I decided, yeah, I'm going to just make these sections much smaller. So as you can see, this section is not as big as the first one I did. And I'm just doing the same thing, creating two strand twists and then twisting on top of itself and then create the Bantu knot. And to secure it, I had to add about 2 to 3 rubber bands sometimes on certain ones because my locks would stick out of the Bantu knot because of my layers. So I had to do that on a couple of them. So I just continue this process throughout my entire head. So once I was done with all the Bantu knots for the curls, I decided to use some of this Jamaican bounce crochet hair. And I just separated it into really thin pieces and I secured it just by wrapping it around my Bantu knot. I really didn't tie it in a knot or anything like that. And it stayed on for me, so I just decided to do that for all of them.
say is, it's for worship, girl. All the things I do to you, I make you call up my name, might as well it belongs to you. If I was your woman, the things I do to you, but I'm not.
Once I added all the curls, then I just took some scissors and just cut them so they were even, and any flyaways or straggly ends, I just cut them off. And here is the final look. I absolutely thought this style came out so cute, and I was glad that I decided to do some type of updo because it was extremely hot outside. This was an outdoor event. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye guys.